What's up, guys? I'm gonna be playing The Long Dark in preparation for the new story mode that is being released on August 1st, 2017. So if you're watching this before then, check it out when it comes out. If you're watching this after then I guess you guys have already gotten a chance to play story mode. Eventually I'll be streaming this once story mode becomes available, but until then, I'm just gonna make some YouTube videos to kind of get back into the game. I haven't played in probably almost a year now, and I don't know, just something I've always wanted to get back into. So we're gonna start with one of the challenges. I think I'm gonna go with, let's go with Nomad. Yeah, let's go with the Nomad one. And YouTube challenge, there we go. So I have to spend 15, oh, 3 days and 15 specific locations. Let's go. Oh, it's dark in here. Very dark in here. For some mittens. Anything down here? Nope. So we have. I hope it's not a blizzard outside. That would suck. I played a little bit of this before, just because I didn't know what the challenge was like. So I don't know what I'm doing, really. I'm just kinda doing what I can. I mean, I haven't played the game in almost a year. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I know I want to get this cloth. And I know I want these curtains. Well, I can repair clothes and make a snow shelter should I have to. Alright, so that's pretty much it for this room. Oh, there's a backpack. Hopefully there's something good in it.
This will come in handy.
More is better than less. Nope. Can't pick you up. So let's see. Can't break any of that down. I'll take that candy bar though. Energy bar.
Okay.
Gamey rabbit. Yeah, we can cook that when we get to our first location. Water. Yes. I will always take some water. That is my one downfall in playing this game. I always end up doing pretty fine on food, but I forget about the water. Because a storm will have me inside, and then I get lost, and then I freeze to death, and it's all because of the water. I'm gonna take these though. Tap coffee.
That'll be useful.
Nothing too good here. I mean, nothing that stands out. As super, ooh, firewood. I'll take that. And that stands out too amazing. This is just kind of a place to gather some early resources before we set out because we have to stay in 15 different locations for 3 days. And the first time I messed around with this, I was not aware that you had to stay inside that building for 3 days to complete the challenge. So,
I'll take it.
both of those are good. Take you. It'd be really nice to find a rifle. I'm gonna take it all. Toilet water, the number one staple in the apocalypse. All right. No. take that though. And I'll take these. And I
Nobody
will
needs this anymore.
Wear this. Where the vest? Can I wear both? Yeah. There we go. And wear these socks too. There we go. Simple tools. This will be useful. Search it. There we go.
I think I can use this.
Oh. Not bad, not bad. I'm just kind of grabbing everything at this point. And then we can sort through it later once we get somewhere and hunker down for the days. But I doubt I'm going to find anything super useful in here. Just a lot of food. I don't know, let's just look through this real quick. Because if there's a blizzard outside, I'm screwed. That would not be good.
This has been here a while.
Oh yeah, because it's crusty. Children. Is it gonna take that? Any clothes? Maybe. Maybe. Nope. I'll just take the food. Be on my merry way. Oh, there's a cooler. Plastic container.
This stuff will come in handy.
I will take both of those. Fire starting things are always a nice start. TV's not good for anything anymore. I will definitely take those. Is that going to be a no on the rifle department?
This will come in handy.
I'm believing so. Yep, that's gonna look like a no. Oh well. We'll check these last couple of rooms and head on. I'll take this water. Because if I want to be stuck inside for 3 days, then I need to take what I can get. So, if I complete this challenge, this video will be broken up into several parts. If I don't complete this challenge, then this video will be until I die, unless it's like really long, and then I'll still probably break it up. I'll just kind of play it by ear. Ooh. Okay, let's go. Don't crouch. Sprint. Okay, let's go. Please don't be a blizzard. Please don't be a blizzard. Okay, cool. That's the front of the house, right? Yep, cool. Let's check this car. Pleasant Valley Farmstead. Take that. Nothing on the radio. Search the glove box. Nope. There's some cloth. I am encumbered.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Why am I encumbered? 66 pounds. Can I drink some water? Drink. Okay, that did not do anything. Let's see. We'll drop. I really don't want to drop any of this. £2 of meat. We'll just make do. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. There's no blizzard yet, so we're not in super desperate. Super desperate mode yet. Yeah, that's where I want to go. Right over that watchtower. I'm gonna have to drop some of this stuff to get up that climbing rope. Ah, man. Okay. So, as you can see, there's nothing but snow. There's a deer over there. And some snow. And, more snow. I know there's a cave up here. And I do not want there to be a bear in it. I should probably save my sprint. This mountain somewhere is a climbing rope. Stick. Oh, and there's circling birds I see. Is there a dead body up there? There is. There is a dead body up there. Oh, there's a rope. Cool. Shrooms. Reishi mushrooms. There's that cave. Oh, there's a body right here. Oh, no, that's a carcass of an animal. I'm gonna get these rose tips. Rose tips. Hips. I thought they were tips. My bad. I wish there was like a reason to play as a guy or a girl. Take that. Those stones. Okay. Too encumbered, so let's drop some crap. Okay, let's drop. Drop. A couple of those. Oh, cool. Oh, nope, took one up. There we go. I hope I make it. That would suck if I didn't. This video would be over very quickly. How did I get heavier? Did you make it? Made it. Cool. And then I just want to go this way. I am still. How am I still encumbered? Oh, is it because I need to? Oh, wow. I'm really tired. Wow. Do we have anything that can perk me up? Yeah, no, shh, don't do that. Okay, I can get some coffee once we get up here. Should be right around this corner. Hopefully. It's nice that deer carcass is right there. Yeah, it's up here. That way we can go back and get some meat once we find a knife or a hatchet or something to hack it up with, since it's frozen. Granted, it won't be very much meat, but some meat is better than no meat. Same, girly. Same. Slowly but surely. We're gonna get there. Any day now. Oh, there's another stick. I'll take it. I like fire. Fire is good. Fire is my friend. Would you looky there? We made it. It's windy up here. I am becoming very sleepy very fast. Ta-da! In hindsight, it probably wasn't the best idea to pick this place as the first one, since there's no snares or anything that I can set up outside to catch food. Not that I have snares, but still. What time is that? It's about noon. A little past noon. Cool. So let's giddy on up in here. See what we got. So there is a fire barrel that I'm going to take charcoal from. Take these.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
And I'm going to survey the local area. Cool. Oh, yeah. Can I hack apart a deer with a primer? I mean, I don't see why you couldn't in real life. Okay. So let's drop some stuff. So let's get organized. So I guess this will be my medical stuff. Back. Open you. Drop. 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 Drop, drop. Drop. I think that's about it for medicinal thing. Oh, nope. Hope it doesn't drop the individual pills. That would be frustrating. Painkillers. There we go. And this bandage can go next to the other bandage. Come on. There we go. Antiseptic. Put it on. Why not? There we go. Put the painkillers in the back. Antibiotics here. And there we go. Ooh, metal. Military coat. Bits and bobs. There's nowhere to start a fire in here. Is that ammo? It is. I'm gonna store miscellaneous things here on the big stuff. Drop. And drop. creepy stuff. Is that Pryvor? Oh, you're happy. Yep. And where'd that storm lantern go? I just saw it. Still encumbered. No, but my carrying weight is seriously dropping. Okay. Okay, well, we'll just not do that one. Nope. There's a water bottle inside the storm lantern. If I can't get that back, I'm going to be upset. It's kind of dusty in here. Look at it. Wow. They should really dust this place off. Okay. Where do I want to sleep? Oh, there's beds. Oh, there's a rifle.
I wonder who owns this stuff.
Let's leave it for right now. Let's just go to sleep. I don't know. It's not nighttime. Let me eat first. Food. Let's do some tomato soup. That's pretty good. Let's do some dusty dog food. Wow, that's got a lot of calories. Let's do a soda just to top it off. There we go. Do I need? Take that. Take it. Oh, I wish there was a place to start a fire in here. Yeah, I know. I just don't want to go to bed yet because then I'm just going to have to kill time. Okay, let's just go to bed. We'll sleep for soda everywhere. Jeez, okay. Let's start with bait. Hopefully I won't be about to die when I wake up. Oh, it's dark now. Pretty good, kind of thirsty. Let's do 6 more. Kill time for 4 hours. I'm getting thirsty. Wow. Yeah, I know, you don't smack your lips at me. Yeah, shut up. Let's sleep for two more hours. Get all the sleep we can while we can. Cool. Let's go start a fire. How did it sound? Like, cook this meat. Yeah. Now, all the time we spend out here does not count against completing the objective. So, we need to be careful with that. And fire. Let's throw a few. Let's pick up this rabbit. You mean to tell me you cooked that entire hunk of rabbit in 2 minutes? Is it warm? Okay. I heard the birds. That fire is fine. I know I wasted some. I thought it would have made it do fit proper bucks. Maybe. Scrap metal. Let's look at our journal. Okay. So we spent 0.7 here. Where do I go? Where do we want to go? Let's go from, so we're at the radio tower now. I don't know. I guess we'll just head off once we tick off this objective. Just head on somewhere and see what we're doing. Hours awake 11, slept for 12. This place doesn't currently is this Timberwolf Mountain? Ooh, blueprints, let's what are these? So I need a hook and a line. I'll make a hook. Hooks from scrap metal, I can do that. Some cured gut. Rabbit skins, mitts, survival bow, arrow shaft, Okay, that's not exactly accurate. You would technically only need 1.5, but you know. What do I know? Old man's beard wound dressing. Six newsprint rolls, okay. Journal. General notes. Farmhouse, Pleasant Valley. So we're in Pleasant Valley. I burned 1,000 calories yesterday. Okay, anything. Oh well. So yeah, there we go. We'll put this up here. No, no, dang it. There we go. So yeah, let's just search around some while we have some time to kill. Let's see what there is to find. These little dust particles freak me out. I don't know why. Radio. There is nothing
this
here.
Stuff will come in handy.
I've already got one. Man. Okay. That's fine. I don't know why there's a can opener in a file cabinet, but. Chair. Push all the buttons. That's what I would do if I was locked in here, man. I'll take that though, and that. Ooh. KS.
This will come in handy.
Takes a beating. It's heavy. Wow. We'll leave it for now, but I don't know. I'm torn. It's so dark over here. I already looked over there. Food. What's this? Fire striker. Oh, this is a workbench. I'm gonna make me a hook. Wait, let me see what else, just in case I should. Yeah, no. I'm gonna make a hook. That way I can eventually catch some fish when we make it down to the lake. What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? Another gun cleaning kit.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Right, this one's 100%. So I'm probably just gonna spend a lot of time cleaning this rifle. There's one bullet in it. Make it count. Rifle cleaning kit. Rifle cleaning. Actions clean. Don't know what this actually does, but you're supposed to do it in real life. So, clean condition improvement. Oh, it's only super. Oh, it makes it last longer. That makes sense. Cleaning skill increased to 32. Does that mean I get more? So 69. It was going up by 2. So now it goes up by 3. Wow. Every time I clean it, it goes up 1. Oh man, I'm gonna use this whole cleaning kit, or until this rifle gets to 100%. Just because I have the other one and I'm not really worried about it. I know this doesn't make for very good content, but, you know. What can you do? Gotta clean the rifle. 96, this should make it 100 if math is right. Yeah. Harvest, what can I harvest out of it? 2 pieces of scrap metal. That is it. Wow. Okay. Let's look at my clothes and decide what we don't need. Is this equipped? Or need something better? Okay, are these better than what I have on now? So this is what I have on now. This is worse. Okay, do I have any more? Like, nope. Decent. Drops. 5.0. These are heavier. Decent ones are. So you give a better one of these. Drop these. Accessories. So 1.5 temperature, 0.8. This is just better overall over this one. Give me some cloth. Now I'll repair all my other stuff. And nope. Give me that. Yep. And then I already dropped the other pair of socks. Okay, so we'll repair these. How did it fit? You literally just... Okay. Why do I have 3 sewing kits? That's fine. It is storming up a mess out there. I know, you're thirsty. You're fine. 45 minutes to repair these socks. Okay, well. Wow. Let me get some pinnacle peaches, because these give me water as well. Yeah. And I'm gonna have the tomato soup too. Satiated. Oh, I need to search that. We forgot one.
Use this.
I'll take it. I'll take it. I don't need it, but I'll take it. Can I make a campfire? No. Yeah, I figured. Navigation. Charcoal. Yeah. So we are... in the very bottom left-hand corner of the map. The very bottom it's, I don't know, we're in Pleasant Valley. Which I think is what connects to Mystery Lake. So yeah. I guess we head north. Oh, I should probably just do something instead of just sitting there. Yeah, we'll just head north. And then let's just pass some time. 3 hours. Are you thirsty already? Oh my goodness, woman. Right. Let's get a snack since you're hungry. Let's have a nibble on our rabbit before it goes to bed. I should just drink the water I have on me instead of. Okay, that's fine. That wind is loud. Okay, well, let's just go sleep for 12 hours. Oh me, oh my. I would rip that. Yep. What time is it? Midnight. Okay, great. So let's pass the time for 6 hours. Yeah, 6 hours is good enough. Dark in here, but we're good. 27, all right, let's just eat these first. Not like you can combine them together to make them more nutritious or less nutritious. Thirsty, this stays thirsty. .09, okay, it's dark in here. I need a light. There we go. Stick that right there. Just for a little bit. I don't know, what is there to do in here? .7, so we'll spend one more whole day. I'm gonna take these. Fuel, just turn it off. Put it away. Gonna make some more water. There's gonna be a bear like right outside my door. I can feel it. Yeah, there it is. Like, no. I'm kidding. Nobody freak out. There's not a bear. It's okay. Let's use. Okay. chance of success, 100%, 0%, 100%, 95%. Oh, no, I don't want to use this. 55, 70, 60, let's use Firestarter. Take charcoal first. 24. Okay, now. Sticks, books. Okay, that gives me the bonus. What about these? 75? That doesn't change it. Okay. Come on. Blow on it. Yeah, I don't know. Oh man. Hope this works. Fingers crossed. Sweet. What is this? What's that do? What are you learning? Let's do the reclaimed wood, because I can get more of that, and we'll melt some water. Sure. Melt some water, that's not what I meant. I meant melt some snow.
Man, I'm not sure you can carry much more.
Right, are you feeling heavy? Are you feeling bloated? 70 pounds of water. Okay, well, let's make... Crap. Let's add some fuel. Then we'll purify. There we go. Alright, back inside, the storms are picking up. Ah, safety. I actually quite like this place. I would live here in real life. Not like post-apocalyptic scenario or anything, but I wish this was, like, readable. Like, you are here. Go that way. You know, that would make it so much easier. Come on. I'm sleepy already. It's not even noon. Oh, what am I to do? I was about to say, where'd that cardboard box go? And then I remembered I broke it down. I'm going crazy. The solitude and the isolation. It's getting to me. Let's eat some salty food. Maybe we can burn through a little bit of this water. Eat these. Sardines are salty as crap. Okay, that's fine. I don't know where she found a milk jug, but, you know, what ifs. Does this tell me how to put everything back together? Okay, so I'm gonna spend today consolidating my inventory, and I'm just going to dump. It right. Okay. So I don't need. I don't know. I don't really want to get rid of the food. Drop. Drop. I don't need. both of those. I'm only gonna take one of everything. That's a lot of charcoal. I can drop. Let's keep. That's better. That rifle's heavy. Heavy. What are these? What are these used for? Are they bait? You're not useful. I do not need all of these. Five cups of cheese, these mushrooms. Why can't I eat it? Am I not hungry? Crow feather, that doesn't weigh anything. One rifle cartridge. I wish I could harvest. I could harvest the oil.
This stuff will come in handy.
Can I? Is there a way to just like harvest? Harvest? That's fine, I'll just take the metal out of it. Where did you get a hammer? Yeah, now, okay, so I did get the fuel out of it, so I'll refuel this. Cool. I am very close. There we go. Salty crackers.
Just be prepared for anything.
Good. Make me thirsty. Then we'll drink, and so we're full. Drink. Then we'll lay down for a nap in the blizzard. It's only noon. Let's play cards. I don't know how you're doing it standing up, but we're playing cards. It's pretty amazing. Maybe she's like, I don't know, doing like wall sits or something. I don't know. Okay, now I'll sleep. Okay, yeah, I know, I'm sleeping. Okay, it's almost morning. So let me, is that a, I thought you could hide from me, eh? Wow. More peaches. Peaches are the going with that. Drink some more water. Point one, that's it. Jeez, you don't get thirsty very much. Two and a half days. So I'm probably gonna make the day a little over three. Because I don't want to leave and not have enough time and then be stuck somewhere. So let's go ahead see what. Okay. How much water? I have 12 pounds, 11 pounds of water. I think I will be good. I'm going to take these. Take this stuff. 60, so I have 6 pounds left. I have a rifle plenty. I'm gonna take this one too. I'm gonna take the food. Sorry, books. I'm going to take an antibiotic, a bandage, antiseptic, and painkillers. I'm gonna take the tea, peanut butter. And the energy bar.
This will come in handy.
I'm not gonna wear these or keep them with me because I don't have enough. Yeah, see, I don't have enough space. But yeah, I'm 4 pounds over. That jacket ruined me, but I just want to see. Okay, shut up. 2.9. This actually. Isn't the worst thing. I think I want to wear these. What about the pants compared to. Oh, yeah, these are a lot better. Give me the cloth. And then we will. I'm gonna repair the jacket again. Cool. So let's go back to clothing. Wear. Oh, don't I look silly? Wear. Warrant bonus plus 16, windproof 7, protection 21 is not bad.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Okay, hush. I'm working on it. Okay, so we'll take this. Or just the cloth out of it. We can repair. What's the most beaten? I can't repair these. I don't have any. Yeah, no. So I'm gonna repair. This one's probably the worst off. I don't know why you're repairing a nylon thing with. Me. Okay, and then we'll repair this one. Cool. Can I repair this one too? Oh, nope. Okay. So, what are... There were boots in here, right? Yeah.
I'll take it.
52%. They're heavy. There were boots in one of these. Yes. I want both of those, and I want to...
Carry much more.
I wanna. Oh, can I? I wanna harvest these. Yep. And I'm gonna use these to repair the higher ones. Actually, it won't be that bad. Let's just use this one up first. That freaks me out. Picked up the shirt. Can I wear the shirt? Can I wear the... No. Which one's better? Ooh, that's a tough call. Eh. It's warmer, but there's not as much wind resistance. I want this one. I want to tear this one into cloth. And then we can repair this one. So I should probably wear... Oh, look at my little mittens. Ain't they cute? What's this, underclothing? New combat pants. Oh, yeah. Wish you could see yourself in this game. Be pretty awesome. If I do say so myself. So 2.8. So we're gonna spend the night here again. And then in the morning... Oh, no. We'll get up early in the morning before the sun comes up, and we'll go outside and we'll boil up the water that we're going to take with us. There we go. So as long as I don't get too exhausted, I shouldn't become over-encumbered. Which one of you weighs the most? I am full now. I'm gonna take a swig. Just stop and back up. There we go. Okay, no, you can go away. Okay, so I got the rifle, got the ammo, got clothes, water, food, take my lamp. Do we really need... Like, I got a lot of water. Yeah. Yeah, no, I have a lot of water. I wish they had, like, a multiplayer version of this game. That way we could, like, you know, help people out, leave, like, little stockpiles. Basically, turn this game into what DayZ should have been, but without the zombies. Yeah. So we're gonna go past the town until it's time to go to bed. Can't press. The time. Oh, me. Okay, cool. And then I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I know. Yeah, and so with me resting, I guess this is gonna complete the first episode, because this is gonna take a lot longer than I expected. So yeah, I'm just gonna connect y'all sometime, and then chug some water. I'm gonna be pissed if you die of dehydration.
I would drink almost anything about now.
If you died of dehydration, I was gonna be pissed. Cool. So yeah, thanks guys for sticking around for this first episode. I hope you enjoyed it a little bit. I'm gonna be going on, carrying on to the next place in the next episode. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye bye.